what's the one? So basically for today's video, I ended up like coming back to like the area where the world's largest rocking chair is. So basically I'm gonna be like kind of like just exploring the place again, and I may try to like find some new areas like that I've never like seen at this place before, and maybe see if there's like another world's largest item or just like another item here that I've never like seen in past years. So without further ado, let's get into the video. Okay, so it's like a little later, so I ended up like making it to like basically the area where the world's largest pitchfork is, so.
Thank you.
Okay, so I'm stopping at a rest area for a little bit. Nice little wood scene right here. Okay, so this is about all I'm gonna be doing for today's video. So I hope you enjoyed everything that I did at the rocking chair today and all that. Also me like seeing a couple of new areas of the place, including like this like one area I'd never been to whenever I visited the area with the world's largest pitchfork. And also I ended up like seeing this like really huge like rocking horse thing. I don't know if it's the world's largest, but I know it was like a pretty massive like structure. So hope you enjoy me checking that out as well. Subscribe, keep my post notifications on, see you do next, and I'll see you guys next time. Peace out.